Hi, I'm Cam from Beacon Marine. Today we're on board the Wright 46S built by K2 Marine in Auckland. We were proud to be involved with the electrical design through to fit out of the CZone and Mastervolt systems. Why don't we go and take a look? The brief from the customers on this installation was they wanted to be able to sit in a bay at anchor without a generator running in the background all day, and to keep that to a minimum. They wanted a simple, easy to use boat. So part of the reason for doing that is we get the CZone control, which is a one button control. We've programmed multiple modes, which allows them to select how they're using the boat and push one button, which changes everything in the background with ease. The system is broken up with modules split into the four corners of the boat, so cable runs have been minimised, which reduces installation time, the amount of cable, weight, and just simplifies the whole install. The Mastervolt system has a solar array on the roof, which feeds directly into the Mastervolt lithium battery bank via a Mastervolt solar controller. That's the primary charging source which runs the systems while at anchor and allows the customers to not have the noisy generator running in the background. We went with the Mastervolt lithium battery pack due to the high density energy, small volume, footprint and the efficiencies that overall we get from. The extended life is also a big benefit with Mastervolt lithium. You're getting 5 times the lifespan to what you would from a lead acid battery. We also have a alternator which is controlled via a Mastervolt regulator on one of the engines, so while they're under power, they're also charging the house battery bank. If the customer decides that they want to change the way they operate the boat, it's very simple to change the configuration of the CZone to suit their requirements. CZone is flexible and scalable and allows future system upgrades without having to replace complete switchboards. CZone also integrates with third-party components, which minimises the amount of components on the dash and cost of all these additional components, as well as the look of a dash. You get all the control via the Garmin navigation system or to third-party systems like Mastervolt, navigation brands such as Garmin and Raymarine. It allows you to, on the nav packages, control all of your systems via the screen, and also monitor the Mastervolt lithium batteries, solar, and everything else under one display. CZone is very easy to add additional circuits to in the future. Simple program change and local wiring of the device. CZone is easily upgradable for future-proofing your boat. Thank you for your time. We look forward to bringing you more about CZone and Mastervolt.